Thank you. New at noon, Greensboro police say a man not wearing a seatbelt died in a wreck. Officers say around 8:30 last night, Timothy Patterson Jr. lost control of his pickup truck on West Market Street. Investigators say he ran off the road into the median and slammed into a group of crepe myrtles. It is not known what caused Patterson to lose control of that truck. Also,